Hello everyone, this is Akuchi, back with some more Dominion. I'll be playing my final league match of the season against Coplane. I am quite sure that we're going to devote no matter what. But we'll play our best. As per the rules of the league. All right, here we are. Game one. Donate. And Pixie. And Magic Lamp. Wow. Wow. Is there any synergy for Patron? See it. Still might be the best payload because Ironworks can gain it. We have Lost City. Question is like whether Tactician is good ultimately? Possibly. But yeah, we're gonna want to donate. On a 4-2, I'd consider Ironworks donate. But that's not an option. So we're gonna do Silver Ironworks donate, I think. We're player two. This is unfortunate. Maybe we turn four donate, actually. Because I'd like to see my Ironworks. On the other hand, I'm guaranteed to see my Ironworks if I donate here. On the other hand, I don't really have another hand. Like, what if my Ironworks is bottom decked? Wouldn't that be sad times? I think it would. Goat is a unique card. Interesting. Wow. This is gonna be a fast game. Yeah, so we've lost this game. We messed that up. Pixie was the correct open. Yeah, I mean, I don't think we have a chance to win, but we'll stay in it anyway. For whatever it's worth. We could trash the goat. We could use a goat to trash the copper, is what I mean to say. I mean, the silver is bad. Yep, well, don't know. I don't know what you get. Not entirely sure what you get. What happened there? Skiff, great. Forge, interesting. Don't know how I was going to use that. Think we need two lost cities. We didn't need to. Yeah. That didn't work. There's no reason to get tactician there anyway. this looks a little better. I think I understand how to play this game a little bit better. Yeah, I'm not too excited about opening Hideout. Maybe I don't get it at all. Just use Vampire for trashing. Vampire seems really good here. So we can get Improved Patron to Vampire. Ooh, I can get double vampire here. That's pretty cool. Is there any patron synergy? Yep. Cool. And patron will be what we do for payload. Got patrols, got plazas, got throne rooms, got patrons. And we got two vampires. I don't think we want a third vampire. Pretty long think here for cop lane, thinking about church, thinking about improve, maybe thinking about silver. We might even have triple five. That would be wild. Actually, Coplane just disconnected. And reconnected. I think we pick up a patron here. We don't really need a plaza. Yeah, I think I'm happy to turn in the improve now. Alright, so what am I going to gain from my vampires? Definitely at least one patrol. I don't think I mind getting two patrols. Really feeling it. Guess I need pawn for plus buy eventually. We'll pick it up. Diluted is nice. I feel like it's pretty greedy to take another patrol. I think improve is still the best three to get. Oh, I really don't like that. I really don't like that. That's awful. I'm probably not gonna hit. Dang, that's really bad for me. But this is good. Although this is going to trigger a shuffle. I think that's an okay shuffle to trigger. We can draw the bat, and we ought to do that. So, card and coin, I guess. Not that I need it. Oh, yeah, I do. That way, I get my patrol, and I can trash two cards. And we're on a roll. I'm pretty sure we're not triggering a shuffle. All right. So we could pick up a plaza and improve a plaza. We could just improve into plaza. Get two patrols. We have the villagers. I don't know if we need four patrols. Also, it might be time to get throne room. Let's do it anyway. Haunting. Yeah, I don't need the improve. Okay. I don't need to throne the patrol, I don't think. One, two, three. I'd rather throne villager payload, I think. It's kind of maybe a little greedy not to throne patrol, but I got two villagers. I would like to win the split of patrols. Looks like I'm gonna tie. Alright. We can probably get some good overdraw too, but. Alright, let's count. 11 cards. I mean, that's a lot of plazas. We can probably throne our patron, which seems best. I'm not gonna discard a copper yet. We can discard coppers now. We could play the patrol to get another coffer. I don't know how important that is. think it's not important enough. And what do we want to do with pawn? Probably action buy. So I think we just draw with plaza and patrol. Well, let's think about this. Because if we're going to run out of villagers, so if we play the plaza last, get one coffer, we can get one coin this turn. This is not the kind of decision that I should be thinking about. Let's just do that. Oh, I was wrong about everything. This should be action buy. Alright. And we're gonna buy the patrol. And we're going to buy something else. And we're going to gain... No, we can gain the patrol. We can buy patron throne room. That looks pretty good. We'll trash one at a time now. Trash the church, that's unfortunate. So we are looking for our patrols. Feel super great about our position anymore. I mean, Coplane really needs some villages. Burn through all the villagers there. But, you know, we can do that. Miserable. Okay. Doesn't hurt my current turn. Bad Omens would have been brutal. I would have killed the turn. Okay. So we're even on plazas. I have one more throne room. We're even on patrons, even on patrols, even on pawns. Pretty even. Oh boy. Sad though it may be, I guess I need to throw in the plaza. We can probably discard. All right. I think we probably get one province. Like, are we satisfied with three buys here? I feel like I can probably use a villager. So we get province. Patron. Throne room. Maybe. Maybe just province. Nah, throne room is more versatile. I think we can trash. Yeah, we'll trash two here, and then we'll trash one at a time from there. So we'll use three coffers. Unless we just want to use one coffer and get province pawn. Helps us spike a little more. Gives us a little more insulation. Yeah, we're gonna do province pawn. And here we get either patron or throne room. I think throne. Well, it's a great hand. Gains a curse, it doesn't matter if Coplane can kick off. I guess once we get green cards, we can't set up multiple patron reveals as well. Doesn't he have another patron? He does not. Okay. That's good. I feel pretty far ahead. That's fine. Might even be helpful. Theoretically. Yeah, I'll get one more coffer at the cost of a villager. Seems fine by me. Do we do it again? Yeah, I think so. All right. We can discard. Cool. Probably gain one more vampire and like double province here. We don't need the buys, so this can be coin action. And we can get two provinces. And we should be able to spike quite a lot next turn. So I think I can trash two copper. Not so sure I ought to, though. We'll just trash one. Copper's kind of nice with Plaza. Though it is a stop card. That was really good. And that's a really good hand. We may or may not need to throw in a patrol. Ooh, well, that's some coffers. I could have also gained an island, but I mean the game should be over on my turn. Silver. Where did that come from? I don't know. And I had better draws this game, I think. Okay. Envious, it doesn't matter. So all we need to do is We don't need to do much. Yep, let's not take any chances. All right, 1-1. There's the only draw is minion. It's a little bit awkward. Peddler or treasure payload. What's the plus buy? There is none. No, it's Ducat. Which is, as I said, a little awkward. So opening's pretty awkward. I guess I open double silver. Recruiter isn't as good as he usually is. There's not much need. Any need for villagers? I don't know that I believe in that. I think I prefer vampire first. Could be wrong. I cannot even mission. I would have liked to mission. Probably. Wow. That's a lot of ducats. A lot of ducats. I wonder. I wonder what is the best strategy here? Sure is a mystery to me. I could buy a 5 cost. I think I prefer to go on a mission. I regret everything. Now, do I go conquest here? On the one hand, it's a bad idea, but on the other hand, how can we resist? Whatever, I'm just doing it. I know it's bad. Boy. Don't have enough junk? I mean, he's gonna get, like, all the peddlers. That's pretty good, I guess. I sure don't understand this board. I sure don't understand this board. You can stonemason for peddlers, or just buy two peddlers. Yeah. Guess I trashed the necropolis. What else am I gonna do? Oh, I don't wanna trash the necropolis though. Bad luck. That juicy target for later. I really have no idea what I'm doing here. Not a clue. A lot of peddlers. Is there any plus buy? Yes, Duke ahead. Okay. My head is not in this game. Why does that say 6? I guess that makes sense now. Alright. We're gonna trash 2 copper. I want cards that cost less than minion. Not really. That's pretty unfortunate. Why do I have these silvers? Probably we're gonna lose if we lose all the peddlers. That's my thinking. Probably. But does Coplane want to give me all the minions? Maybe he does. I don't mind recruiting a silver. A recruiter's not good for much else. I don't need all these silvers, they're just getting in the way. So, there's gonna be a three pile threat in a bit. Peddler's gone, minion's low, stonemason's low. Something to keep in mind. Oh, hey, trash in a state. Ducats are also low. Wait, did he get minions? Oh boy. I wonder if I can end this. We're gonna give it a try. Wow, I have a lot of copper left. I do have some more minions, I think. We're just gonna try it. Yeah. I think we got there. That was pretty dumb. I didn't deserve to win. Sure didn't deserve to win that.
Ugh.
So, you know, we have Coin of the Realm. Never mind. Okay. Well, it's gonna be a world of pain. We want at least three rat catchers, at least three witches, at least three torturers. Well, I don't know about the witches. At least three labs. Yeah. Do we start with a catapult? Catapult, top deck, rat catcher. I can get behind that. I can also get behind catapult quarry. Probably better. Definitely better. Because that'll set up future traveling fair shenanigans. Okay. I think I pick up Coin of the Realm. Yeah. So we're gonna have five coins. If we buy traveling fare, we can top deck rat catcher and torturer or witch. Are we sure we want to do witch? We also don't have five. Though to have five. I mean, the curse has definitely hurt. Want a second quarry. This is not good. I guess it's fine since we're gonna be attacked. Somehow we're not attacked. This catapult missed. Oh, I do want a rat catcher, but I feel like I can get the rat catcher when I have quarry for a lot cheaper. That's what I feel like. This could be great, depending on what I draw. Not quite. So I'm in the same shape I was before. I want another witch, I guess. I've got the Coin of the Realm on the mat. Well, calm down there. Calm down there. I think I do want quarry number two. But yeah, I have to make sure he doesn't get all the rat catchers. It's pretty awkward if he hand-size attacks me. Oof. Saved. Alright, do we want three or four? He has three rat catchers on the map. We want him to attack. Do I just buy witch number three? Is that possibly correct? Call me crazy, but I'm doing it. Now I have the two quarries. I'm still not gonna feel like getting rat catchers. Ugh. The humanity. Nice. Nice. Alright. He's still got a bunch of rat catchers on the map, so we wanna continue attacking. Pretty brutal. Pretty brutal. Where was Lighthouse last game? I'm sure Coplane would like to know. Seems pretty bad. Pretty weak board. How much do I hate dismantle? Could do rats, dismantle, stuff. Not really much I want to gain that costs less. He's gonna draw two cards, so he's gonna have four. Is there any plus action? This is a bad board. Colt's a pretty good card. Guess we open dismantle. Feels bad. We might not hit five. It is perhaps likely that we don't hit five. Oh no. I mean, this game is like over. Yep, this game is over. I don't even know if I want that silver. Fair is really nice. Not sure if I'll have. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know what I expected. Screw it. I mean, we're so finished, but not much we can do about that. You can just buy province flag bearer. Yeah, getting fair was huge. I hit four once in the opening. No, I had four. No, I didn't. I had dismantle and four copper. Unfortunate. Although, got the points lead. No way he can win now. This looks like a problem. This looks a bit like a problem. Does he risk the tie? He doesn't really have to. That's a pretty sad hand he had. I think I want. Do I want the silver? Or the estate? Don't think I win the long game. But I don't think I have a province worth worth of coins in there anyway. Should be pretty safe with that. I mean, that's guaranteed. Yeah, oh well. If I had taken the estate, I would have threatened. Wait, what? Province duchy, I can't beat that. Right? It's hilarious. This is a province. Yeah, I mean, he saw my dismantle, so. He knows. He knows. Games are going quickly. I like it. So draw is a weakness, but with teacher, we can give draw to Ironmonger, and that'll probably support a Horn of Plenty mega turn. Definitely not an easy build. Still think I want to open Ironmonger. I'm first player. Chance of collision with a villain or jester open is just a little too high for me to stomach. Only I could hit six. Now there is Necropolis, but even still. It's just too much. And I don't want my peasant to miss. Wow. This should be okay, though. I don't mind getting a second peasant. just need more ironmongers. I want to really make sure I win that. Altar would be great, but I can't really afford it. I mean, like, in the literal sense. Ironmonger's definitely not as good as shelters, it occurs to me. Happily, Coplane can't afford altar either. Okay. That's too bad. That's really too bad. Yeah, I'm gonna get five, and he's unable to get. So we'll see. Yeah. That is a perfect shuffle, so that's pretty nice. Okay. Could have waited on it, but it would have been a risk. Alright, so I got six ironmongers, I think. Which puts me in a strong position. Very strong. We have nothing that can actually be gained with Disciple. So we play it on ironmonger, of course. That's not great. It's not terrible, but it's not great. think we buy. I think we buy altar. I was gonna say I think we buy peasant, but he's got more travelers going up the line. Yeah, we should get a villain. We're not ready for that yet. We're gonna get one more horn, I think. Really hope we find our teacher. That's real good for Cop Lane. We have a disciple also. We have good stuff in those nine cards. Sure would like to see him. I mean, having the plus, having the okay, he's going for Duchy Duke or something. That's unexpected. I mean, we keep, I guess. Or not. Definitely not good. Think I prefer silver to farmer's market. Should be a good turn. No. No. I see what you're doing. I don't like it. Copper. This is some exceptionally rude stuff he's doing. You're going to stay the course. I don't think I have the draw for this. But this might put me in a good position to win next turn? Question mark? I like to see that. Disciple on Ironmonger. Making me pretty happy. This should be a good turn. And he hasn't gotten his teacher into play. So I think our plan is to win. Oh, shoot! Where the hell are my things? I have more Ironmongers. Our next turn is not going to be very good. Do we get a duchy? I think this is a duchy. It's true. I mean, I hand size attacked him pretty good. Think that has to be correct. Now this can be farmer's market, I guess. Coppers left. An upsetting amount of coppers left. That's a unique. I'm gonna keep a unique. I have regrets. Probably. Maybe it's fine. So my dukes are worth 3. I have 5 gains, 4 of which can be points. So I can gain 12 points. That should be enough. All right, that's a wrap. We finally have a winning record in this league. Min-a-match. Huzzah. But that's the end of this. There will be a pretty long break, I think. There's a Menagerie mixed tournament, but that's not gonna start for over a week from now, and league won't start for another 2 weeks, so until then.